went out, but I didn't see anything.
I didn't see anything.
There was supposed to be
door. Actually, this is, we're running into the trail that we will be taking on the way down. To your right, right there.
Oh, is this where we come back and then wander?
Thank you. those photos, you know.
Yes, absolutely. Good for you.
Tyler reacted to that waterfall.
Look at these guys.
What do you call them, fleabane?
What is this? Dudley.
1 hour 26 minutes.
It's a fleabane?
It's the white daisies.
Oh, okay.
Should go hiking because it was supposed to be done raining this weekend.
And it was just a couple days ago that we switched it from our original plan.
We're gonna go to the U-Series.
U-Series, but then we were like, let's do.
And then us and everybody else was like, ooh, let's go to the waterfall.
We're like, maybe the rest of Phoenix
will be there.
No, there's so many.
I know.
We were like, oh my gosh.
And we're not. I kind of knew there would be.
What was your work doing? Like, you were from Hallmark?
I thought maybe people would still be out cleaning off the shelves in the grocery store.
Yeah, oh right?
My gosh.
Jesus. They do that from like 12 p.m. to 1. Yeah. Did you see all like Walmart and all the shops are now closing at night so they can
restock? Oh, wow.
Well, I literally picked up a few things at Walmart. I did the pickup thing.
Okay.
Where you don't even go in.
I see. Yeah.
I mean, it was a 2-day wait. Yeah. Just.
Oh, wow. Got all your toilet paper?
No. They totally.